explaining the signal space diagram of QPSK signal. So for QPSK signal we have used, we have seen that for QPSK signal there are three phases, that is pi by 4, 3 pi by 4, 5 pi by 4 and 7 pi by 4, okay? And the phases will be increased in clockwise direction, okay? So for I equal to 1, for I equal to, it is the signal point, these are the signal point S1, S2, S3 and S4, okay? And accordingly the coordinates will be S11, S12, S21, S22, okay? For S1 it will be S11, S12, for S2 is equals to, for S2 coordinates will be S21 and S22, okay? For S3 it is S31 and S32, and for S4 it is S41 and S42. Okay, so accordingly the coordinates will be SI1 and SI2. Okay, these two combination will give the position of the signal, yeah, position of the signal point, message point, signal point or message point. Okay, so if I substitute I equal to 1, so it will become cos pi by 4 and sin pi by 4. So cos pi by 4 is 1 by root 2 and sin pi by 4 is also 1 by root 2. So S1 become under root E by 2 and minus under root E by 2. The coordinates are under root E by 2 and minus under root E by 2. Similarly, when I substitute I equal to 2, so it will be cos 3 pi by 4 and sin 3 pi by 4. So cos 3 pi by 4 is minus 1 by root 2 and sin 3 pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. So the second coordinates are under root E by 2 because it is positive. So and it is upper negative, so negative into positive is negative. So minus under root E by root 2. So second coordinate is minus under root E by 2 and minus under root E by 2. Okay, similarly for I equal to 3, coordinates are minus under root E by 2, that is 5 for cos pi by 5 pi by 4 and sin 5 pi by 4. So the coordinates are minus under root E by 2 and plus under root E by 2. Similarly for I equal to 4, it will be plus under root E by 2 and plus under root E by 2. Okay, so for our convenient, that is the components of the coordinates, if the component of the coordinate is positive, we will use bit 1, okay? If the component is negative, we will use bit 0. So similarly, that is for first combination or first coordinate for S1, what are the polarities? Positive and negative. So for first component is positive, second component is negative. So the d bit combination is 1 0. Okay. Similarly, second one, minus, negative, polarity is negative. So the symbol will be 0 0. Okay. First symbol kya rahega aapka 1 0, second symbol will be 0 0, third symbol kya rahega negative positive means 0 1, and fourth symbol will be positive, that is 1 1. Okay. So that's how we can draw the signal space diagram. So it is the phase pi by 4. Okay, 5 by 4. So message point 1 having the symbol 1 0, second message point 2 will have the symbol 0 0, message point 3 will have the symbol 0 1, and fourth is 1 1. Okay, accordingly the phases are 5 by 4, 3 pi by 4, 5 pi by 4 and 7 pi by 4. Okay, and according to the coordinates. Okay, jaise ki aapka message point 1 hai, coordinates kya hai, under root E by 2 minus under root E by 2. Okay, for message point 2 the coordinates are minus under root E by 2 and minus under root E by 2. For message point 3, coordinates are minus under root E by 2 plus under root E by 2. And for message point 4, coordinates are under root E by 2 and under root E by 2 and under root E by 2. So these are the points of signal space. So these are the points of message points, different message point 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay? Accordingly, their regions. Region Z1 for S1 of t, region Z2 for S2 of t, and it is for S3 of t, and it is for S4 of t. So each coordinate corresponds to, that is there for the symbol. Okay? For one symbol, it will use its own coordinate quadrant. Okay. So it is the signal space diagram of QPSK signal. Okay? And accordingly, we will have the waveform and transmitter and receiver. So it's already we have seen that. What are the transmitter and receiver? So